One of the most famous Taiwanese warriors from history is Koxinga, also known as Zheng Chegong. He lived during the 17th century and is celebrated for his resistance against the Qing dynasty's rule over Taiwan. Koxinga's most significant achievement was his successful campaign to expel the Dutch from Taiwan in 1662. Koxinga led a series of sieges that eventually led to their surrender. He then established the Kingdom of Tungning, a short-lived state in Taiwan, and ruled as its king.